Oh yeah, here I am playing two of the biggest games of 2013, Assassin's Creed 4 and Stormwind. And I need to pick me up. I need a cup of coffee. So who do I turn to? Emeril Lagasse, of course. Celebrity chef and person whose picture is on this K-cup of delicious coffee. Emeril's Big Easy Bold, which I'm about to make using my Keurig. When I'm in a rush, I don't use a Fresh Prince. I don't use the Fresh Prince of Bel Air. I use a Keurig instead of a French press. Why the hell can't I say French press? And this coffee is surprisingly good and very rich, robust in flavor, deep, intense, just like Emeril. Or is he soft and lovable? I have no idea. Oh yeah, nothing like a hot cup of coffee on a cold fall day while staying inside playing video games.
There we go, a cup of coffee, a friendly dog. This is just the relaxing break I need before I go back to blow up a giant space octopus with laser beams. Wonder if he has anything to do with his coffee. I'm sure he collects a paycheck from it, but... You know who really needs a brand of coffee? Me!
I would call it the special Vectrex blend, crafted from Sanka and evil dolphins. And just in case you think I don't like Emeril's coffee, I've got a whole case of it, which comes with four of these boxes. Bam! Oh yeah, babe. And even though his catchphrases are super annoying, I think I speak for everyone watching when I say I'd like to see Emeril kick the crap out of Guy Fieri. Knock those stupid sunglasses right off the back of his head. With Emeril's Big Easy Bold.